sleep.
I'm going to make a video. You come?
No.
Why?
I don't want a babe.
I guess.
Don't be videoing me, RJ. If I find myself, I'm gonna fight. A total fight. Total fight. Total fight. You will not be videoing another video in your life because you won't have one. Brought it.
All right. Speaking of fights, I got a story for y'all.
Can't hop in no Bentley, can't hop in no Porsche. Don't got me no Bentley, don't got me no Porsche. I'm whipping this sport that I drive like a sport. I'm a trendsetter, pop out like a cork. I found my purpose when I found the Lord. Wanna take me out, but I'm ducked in the fort. Coaches look over me cause I'm too short. So I put it behind me to start making art. I could've been dead.
What's up, trendsetter gang? This your boy Prescott, and I'm back with another video, man.
Yay! Yeah. So, today, y'all see Heavy being with me. Right now, it's really middle fingers up to Heavy B, man. You know what I'm saying? Middle fingers up to that boy, bro. He ain't really TSG, you know what I'm saying? So I asked this man to come make a video with me. You know what he gonna tell me?
I'm tired.
So, today I got a story time for y'all. The story time is about my first time getting jumped. So this was a long, long time ago. About the year 600 BC. And I was going to private school. I was at Faith Academy. That's in Gonzales. It was me and my cousins. It was me, Jaden, Denaya, and Tyron. We was all going up Faith Academy. So I don't really know how old I was. Had to be like 5 or 6 or something like that. But we would play football every day for recess. Well, at least I would. I don't know what Jaden them did. But I play football, man. It's me. Bunch of little white kids, they barely had black people at the school, so it was basically me playing football with a bunch of white kids. And I was, had to say, probably the biggest dude at the school, in first grade. I probably was the biggest dude in first grade. Alright, we had recess one day, you know what I'm saying? And we playing football. So they go to picking teams, you know what I'm saying? I don't remember if I was a captain or not. I don't know when I got picked, nothing like that. Most likely it was the first pick, you know what I'm saying? Because I was the biggest one at school, but the biggest in the first grade. And I probably was faster than everybody too, man. I was real athletic. But, all right, boom. So I don't know what happened. We playing. All right, we'll never play tackle football. Never, ever play tackle football. But we had nothing but space and opportunity. The playground was behind the school, and it had like a big open space. Buku grass. And on side that space, they had a ditch. They be having alligators and crocodiles and crawfish and all that up in there. So people be looking up in there. I don't remember if it was, I think it was fenced off. Yeah, it was fenced off. So, boom, we out there. We playing football. All right, so we wasn't playing tackle at first. We was playing two-hand touch. But somebody come up with this bright idea. Oh, let's play tackle today. Let's play tackle. All right, so now we better convert from two-hand touch. Let's just run up, touch, stop, to tackle. Run up, touch, get popped. You hear me? So, then a transfer our two-hand touch game into tackle. Now, I kid you not, we playing two-hand touch. And I'm already running past everybody because I'm kind of fast. I'm faster than everybody that was there. And, like, I was unstoppable at two-hand touch. So, what you think gonna happen when we play tackle? Come on, man. I don't know what they was thinking. I don't know what was going on in the back of their mind, going in the front of their mind. But they wanted to play tackle, and you know I'm down with it. Me, I play tackle at home, so come on, man, bring it on. So, all right, we playing tackle. Now, this next part might sound funny, or it might sound crazy, but that's just what happened. So, for some reason, they had a little Indian dude, I don't remember his name, but he was playing football with us. And this man is all broke up. He got fractured stuff in his wrist, in his arm, his elbow, all kind of stuff. And he got on a cast, right? He playing football with us. He got on a cast. And around this time, I'm taking football real serious, you know what I'm saying? Going hard every play, every single play. Ain't called Hut. I'm 20 yards down the field, throw it up to me.
Boy, if you don't get...
Got that. No. Call Hut, pitch it to me at the backfield, running. Gone. See, Quan Barkley and him, little boy. But, so, right, so yeah, the little Indian dude he playing, he got a cast on. Something wrong with him, he hurt. And then I get the ball. I kid you not, we playing tackle. They give me the ball. I don't remember if it was a run or a pass, but I got the ball. This little dude tried to come tackle me, son. And I tell you, I did a little finesse to that boy.
Everything that Leo Lewis could give him.
Stiff on this man head to the ground, dog. He ain't crying nothing. He ain't really hurt him or nothing. But I stiff on him. I ain't really mean to though. Just cause I'm thinking, oh man, this man hurt. I ain't really want to do it to him, but I was real athletic at the time, and I took football serious, and I was going hard every play. So I got the ball, I'm running. This man Trump tried to tackle me. I stiff on him, head go to the ground, bury that boy. All right, nothing happened. He was a little assaulted after that, but everything was cool. So we kept playing, boom. Little time passed, we still playing. We get on defense, my team on defense, right? I'm still taking the game very serious. Going hard every play. And then some fool on their team decided to throw this man the ball in my zone.
You're killing me, Smalls.
So I'm playing linebacker, right? Playing linebacker, we playing zone deep. I drop back in my zone. This kid, I don't know if he's running a little curl or something, running a little slant, but he came in my zone. So I had to step up. That man came in my zone and threw the ball to him. He caught it, probably caught a little one hand. Look, he had the dumb cast on. But he got the ball. I see it. I go to break on the pass.
Hold on.
And I demolish this man. Big prime time this little boy, man. I just couldn't stop myself. So the little Indian dude, he catching the ball. He in my zone. I see the ball. I'm breaking on it and just clean him out. So this happened. I mean, we ain't got no pads on or nothing. I ain't even wrap him up. I just put all my force, acceleration, my mass, and all that into him. Why? I don't even know, son. I couldn't stop myself. I was taking it serious. I was fast. I was big. And it's football, you know what I'm saying? Why is this dude playing with a cast on? I don't know. But that was his last time playing because I took him out the game. You know what I'm saying? But after I hit this man, I get up off the ground. Next thing you know, my teammates, his teammates, the teachers. No, I lied. The teachers didn't come. But everybody jumping on my head, son. So at this point, I'm getting jumped, you know. These boys really hit punching on me, trying to kick me, all that, man. So then I got up. I mean, I had to get up. And then I started getting mad. I tried to just push it away, but these boys really was kicking me and punching me and stuff, son. So, you know what I did? Said, you know what, forget that. It's Hawk time. The Hawk smash on these little boys, dog. Had to turn power up on them, man. I got up, I was like, ha! 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 And yeah, I had to turn Super Saiyan on them, man. They wasn't ready for that. So, they were trying to jump me, and I Super Saiyan, and I started cutting everybody butt. You know what I'm saying? Had to cut all of them. I was the biggest kid in the first grade, and they gonna try to pick on me? Nah, son. So, all right, one of them, he jump on my back. He got me, he wrapped around my neck, trying to strangle me or whatever, trying to bring me to the ground, all that. No, I sling him off of me, you know what I'm saying? Back up, give me a little space, you know? Give me a little space, now I'm ready, you know what I'm saying? So after I got me a little space, one of them, they start coming out one by one, and I'm just, drop. And then I had one friend, because them boys were cool with me. They all liked me. We would play basketball, football, all that together. But I guess whenever my athleticism got the best of me and I had to pop their friend for running in my zone, they all turned snake, you know what I'm saying? Everybody started changing on me. So they got mad, they won't fight me. So I had one black friend who was helping me, son. I mean, these boys was already fighting me for 10 minutes. And then about 10 minutes later, this man won't come try to help me then. I ain't need no help, but I'm just saying, he should have been came hopping, you know what I'm saying? He's the only man who really had my back though. But shout out to that man. I ain't gonna say his name. But Chad, so he helped me. And then I catch the alright, by this time I done got mad, you know what I'm saying? I'm not even fighting just to defend myself anymore. I'm really mad, I won't fight them, I won't get back. And I see the little broke dude, the hurt dude, he's sitting up, acting like he crying off, all that. And then I just went running up and popped him again for no reason. But for a reason, because I was mad. But I just went popping. He wasn't even trying to fight me. I just went over there. Big prime time him again. Dumb fool. And then, them boys came. After I hit him, I was on the ground, right? So they came hop on my back and stuff. And I had to pop up on him again. And I got mad again. Started busting him up. So yeah, we fighting for like a good 2 hours, man. I don't even think the teachers knew what was going on. So we in a big old field, been playing football all day. They wasn't even watching us, like talking about. So we all out there. It's a big old game fight. Well, it's not even a game fight. It's two against, but man, they had might have had like 12 of them boys. But two against 12. And I'm sitting up, looking like the Hulk, slinging people. And then after a little while, I'm trying to figure out what made this the fight stop. Oh, the bell. So the bell had rung. So by that time, you're thinking, look, the teacher's about to come. Might as well just stop. I already got the dub, you know what I'm saying? Just go ahead on about y'all business. We're going to come back. We're going to play again tomorrow. Tell your little boy to bring his pass. And everything will be fine, you know what I'm saying? So we ain't get in trouble. Teachers might not even knew this was taking place. But, I mean, we were fighting for a good little minute, man. We were fighting. Boy tried to join me and I still got the dub, you know what I'm saying? No. But in my life, that was my first fight, my first time getting jumped, my only time getting jumped, and I ain't gonna say it's my only fight because I got a couple of altercations later on, but yeah, that was the first fight, the first time getting jumped, all that. And my first time beating somebody up, you know what I'm saying? Other than Bryce. But they really had me feeling like Mayweather, man. I was sticking and moving. But that's all that is to that, man. That was my first time getting jumped. Buku white boys tried to get me. Just because I popped their friend playing football. I mean, it's just football, man. It's a man's game, you know what I'm saying? So I don't know how they got all salty and all that, but that's it for this story, bro. Moral of the story, don't trust everybody. Don't stop going hard in sports. And if you can't take the pain, don't play the game. Straight up. But that's it for this story, man. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Coming back with more stories. Have it be better be in the next video. I might kick them off the channel, you know what I'm saying? But, trust that the gang all yay!
Man, I'm tired of broken promises. Hard to separate the real from the fake. Everybody be anonymous. Everybody trying to eat, so I gotta grind. Hungry hippopotamus. They don't wanna see you ball. Love it when you fall. Trying to kill your confidence.